Badur cast meets Farooq Sheikh, who starred in the original 1981 comedy. The young team was taken by surprise when they bumped into the actor at a suburban hotel. Ali Zafar Siddharth, Devendu Sharma and Tapasi Panu will be seen stepping into the shoes of Farooq Sheikh, Ravi Baswani, Rakesh Bedi and Dipti Nawal respectively in the remake of Sai Paranjpe's 1981 cult comedy Chashme Baddur. The four actors of the new Chashme Baddur who are quite excited to see what kind of response they get for this version of their comic flick were in for a big surprise recently. After chatting with director David Dhawan over a cup of coffee at a suburban hotel, the cast was about to leave when they bumped into none other than Farooq Sheikh himself. David and Farooq have been friends for quite some time now and greeted each other warmly when they met. David introduced the young cast to Farooq and also told him that Zafar is reprising his role in the remake. The actor gave his blessings to Zafar and wished them all the best for the movie. That's sweet, isn't it? But let's hope he's as happy and impressed after watching the movie when it releases on April 5th.